Welcome back to the CNF School Special. Last time, in between episodes, Renee got hurt.
I didn't. Oh no.
Renee, does that guy make you think of Sid the Sloth? Because he makes me think of Sid the Sloth.
Dang it. Well, now I have Dixon. Don't you try to point that little spear at me. Holy. Well, death. You know?
Yeah. Death. Sometimes it happens. Sometimes you're dead. What? Hey, Renee, I let Sid survive. Are you happy?
No.
But I thought you loved Sid.
That Sid pooped on my party.
He pooped on my party. He came to my birthday party, and I was like, hey, bathroom's over there. And he's like, I don't care. And then he just took a crap in the middle of this kitchen table, and
see,
I was
that
like...
that sounds like something Sid, our, Sid Lawyer's dog.
Sid Lawyer's dog. Sid, don't poop on the table.
Jesus, that was murder. That was like suicide.
I pressed the wrong
button.
Well,
it was murder. Technically, on Donkey Kong's part, it was suicide and murder because he, like,
he's like, he's like, Dixie, I'm gonna let go. Don't let go!
No. That laugh was a fake laugh. Banana. Oh, banana, banana, banana.
Banana, 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 banana. Oh my gosh, I almost just rolled off the grapefruits. These fruits supposed to be? Like, the outside is shaped like a pumpkin, but the inside looks like a grape, like a pomegranate or a grapefruit or something
I've
like that.
I've heard that they're called pumpkins. Because
is that what the inside of a pumpkin looks
it's
like?
It's a mix of a pomegranate and the word pumpkin.
So a pumpkin?
It's a pomegranate. No.
Pumpkin.
That sounds so weird.
Dude, I'm going to the store. Do you need me to get you anything? Yeah, give me a bundle of pomegranates. I need some for the dish I'm making for dinner.
No!
Listen.
Pomegranate is my favorite fruit.
Dude, the taste of pomegranate on a summer afternoon, delicious.
Really?
Yeah.
You know, I often, during summertime, juice my pomegranates. You know that juice is just the best.
Dude, pomegranate juice. Oh, so divine.
It is literally the best juice you can... You see all those pomegranates down there?
Whoa. There's a lot... Whoa.
And you see those...
They're tempting me.
Those strange other... Wait, I guess those are seeds. Oh, you think those are pomegranate seeds?
You mean
the spiky
ones? Balls?
Yeah.
They're the pomegranate. Actually, they're pulling them straight out of that tree. I don't think they're a seed.
And they're...
Whoops.
What do you think it is? Oh!
There's a bumblebee!
Oh! It's a sea urchin fruit! Is that what it is? I don't know. I mean...
Whoa!
Whoa! Why would we react that way?
I don't know. It was a large claw. We've only seen little claws up until now. That was freaky. It's like, what the heck is? Who's throwing it up so harshly? And what is the purpose of this machine?
And you know what those are called?
Pomegranate stabbers. Oh wait, that's not even a pomegranate.
Yeah, I meant the fruit. You know what the fruit is called?
What's the fruit?
Oh, I know. It's a gasberry.
You know what's funny is that? Whoa! Why are you laughing so hard at that?
Ah! A gasberry! I meant a grassberry! Because it's a grape and a raspberry, so it's a grassberry!
But you said gasberry. I like gasberry better though. Dude.
I'm not tired. It's one.
Yeah, so it's one. This episode's over. The end. Goodbye.
Bye.
Oh my gosh.
No, Garrett, make it a black screen. And then, yeah.
Ha! No! He slapped me with the fish!
Yes!
He just slapped me with a fish.
Oh, that is, it's cute.
Who slapped someone with a fish?
Dude, be careful.
Holy crap, oh my gosh. I don't know what's wrong with me.
Renee!
Everything was moving too slow. I hated how slow everything was moving.
Holy god, hiking.
Creeps me out how that big claw gropes that
that tree.
Sea urchin tree.
Yeah.
We gotta remember everything. I need you to say everything, starting from the first fruit.
Pumpkin fruit.
Pomegranate.
Oh, the pomegranate. Sorry.
No, not pomegranate. That's a thing.
Oh, pomegranate.
It was
the pomegranate. Wow, I suck.
And then,
there is the pomegranate, there is the gasberry, and the sea urchin fruit.
That's it.
Freaking dick! Sorry. Again.
Got him.
That platform, it turned just so. It was like Donkey Kong was jumping for it. It was like, I don't want a monkey on me.
Skitties.
You know, I did that same thing. Just stop running into that.
Meesky. Moosky. Miss.
Oh my gosh. Really?
It got you.
I was totally doing like the Mickey Mouse thing.
Miska. Moosky. Mickey
Mouse.
Renee, we just made the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
So
come inside, it's fun inside. It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
You totally did this.
Mickey, Donald, Goofy.
Yeah.
I don't remember.
What are you doing with your life?
Obviously, I'm singing the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse song. Did you find a spider? Shit.
I forgot to put my clothes in the dryer.
Oh, okay. I thought, shit. Renee, I just realized something. This level is almost gonna be 2 episodes. Berry. Show! Why? There are like 5 things going. Dang it! Renee, remember how the platform how it flipped around? Died in the exact same way.
Okay, first of all, sea urchin fruit, not berry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And sink it.
Dude, do you think they stab
your flippin' tits?
Do you think they stab the gasberry like that to get the gas out?
That's a question you ask the harvesters.
Hey, Mr.
Me?
Pango! I killed the harvest. I did the same thing again! I did it again! Here you go, Renee. Here you go, Renee.
Chill out.
Well, I was just thinking that, like, we've been on this level for far too long. Oh. Oh! Ah! Ah! You almost went right off that edge. Whoa! You, oh my gosh, you're like doing these like perfect like landing them perfectly to where it's terrifying but still. Holy cow, Renee! What the heck? You got me.
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, go, go, go!
What the heck is gonna smack?
Go!
He goes in!
Hey!
What's up with you? And there's a fish coming up behind you!
I know!
Whoa. This freaking pomeberry granite.
I pulled a shirt in.
Wow. Freaking, look at those pomegranates back there.
They're kind of just hanging.
Oh my gosh, that claw, it killed my butt, and I don't like that! Whoa.
Are we ever gonna beat this level?
That's a question on everyone's mind today.
We can't
end this episode until we already ended the last episode. We killed Fugu, so it was okay ending like without finishing the level. But this one, we were already on the level. We have to finish the level. We can't just leave it. Dude, when I played Donkey Kong Country with Seth a year ago.
Oh my gosh! I bet Seth is having a freaking heart attack right now, watching us play this game.
Dude, Seth, comment below. How do you feel right now?
Are you having a heart attack?
Do you need... Holy shit! Do you need...
We haven't been drinking, I promise.
Medical resistance.
But
yeah, about a year ago, Seth and I was playing the original Donkey Kong... The original Donkey Kong over on Sepperson, and on that one, there were like three episodes.
I think we were at 90 lives when we started. Sorry.
That's okay. You can interrupt me.
What were you gonna say?
I was saying, there was one time...
Go on.
Sorry, just freaking out. There was one time we were, we were playing Donkey Kong Country a year ago. Wow, I just repeat the same things. We were stuck on a level like this, where we started the episode on the level... And we were like, we gotta beat the level. We gotta beat the level. We ended up doing it. It took like over 20 minutes. Like that was. And Seth titled the video, 20 minutes on a level, on one level. Gotta just take it nice and calm and not flip out. Out.
That's gonna fall.
Out. Out. Out.
Touchy.
Out. These guys killed me one earlier. Okay, I made it. Okay. Okay.
Save point. Oh, okay. Why we were that close to the ending.
We were that close to the end that whole time. Hey! We got a Kong! Fist bump.
Dong.
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 Ding dong.
Oh my gosh, Renee. Whoa!
Okay, see ya.
Next time on the Shaded Obstacles Special. Bye.